Hi folks, welcome back to MetaBox Tutorials. Let's find out how to create relationships with MetaBox and display them with Oxygen. This is an example. There is a post type for courses information, and another one for instructors. We will create relationships to link courses to their instructors, and also link from each instructor to the courses which they contributed. Then you can create a page like this to display the list of courses contributed by a specific instructor. We have the MetaBox Core plugin here to have a framework to create custom post types, custom fields, and relationships. You can download it directly from WordPress.org. We'll need some extensions for the advanced features. You can install them individually or use MetaBox AIO to have them all. In this practice, we'll use the MB custom post types and custom taxonomies to create custom post types for the courses and instructors. MB relationships to create relationships between these post types. The courses and instructors may have some extra information you want to save and display on the page, so you can enable the MetaBox Builder here to have a UI on the back end to visually create custom fields for them. This is optional. The next one also is optional. It's the MB Admin column. I use it to display the related courses and related instructors in the dashboard like this. And the last one, I have Oxygen to build the page. Go to MetaBox and create a new post type for the instructors. Also create a new one for the courses. After publishing, you will see new menus displayed here. They're your post types. I created some posts in each post type, for example, to illustrate the relationship easier later. You may want to add some custom fields for each post type. I also created some for the courses as you can see now. Let's create a relationship between the courses and instructors post types. Go to MetaBox, Relationships, to create a new one. There is the From Into section here. The relationship is bidirectional, so you can put the post types into any section. Since they are post types, set the object type as post here. And set the post type form one of the two ones that we want to be in the relationship. For example, I set instructor here, so the rest one in the to section will be the course. Pay attention to this setting. There it is because I activated the MB Admin column extension. When you check this box, there'll be a column in the dashboard to show you which instructors related to the post like this. I also set to show the courses in a column in the dashboard. In the field tab of both the From Into sections, you can set a label for the relationship section in the post editor. There'll be a box at the right sidebar to choose which instructors related to the current post, as well as choose which posts related to the current instructor. It displays as a field. This will make sense when you get posts from this field in the next step. And this is the label that we named. Now, you can go to create a post in one of these post types, you will see the sections. This is the post editor in the course post type. And this is the post editor in the instructor post type. In both places, you can choose multiple posts to be related. In the dashboard to show the list of posts in both post types, you will see the information displayed like this. In the next steps, I will display these relations on both the singular page of the course's post type and the instructor post type, also on the archive page where all the courses are listed. First, do it with the singular page of the instructor post type. This is the page to show the detailed information about one instructor. There will be a section to show all the courses that the instructor contributed to. Go to Oxygen and create a template for the page as usual. Remember to set the template as singular and choose the name of the post type here. Choose an instructor for the preview. Add a section component. Then add a heading to display the name of the instructor from the post title. Also add a text component to display the biography of the instructor that is saved in the post content. Now, let's display the related courses. There will be multiple posts, so add a repeater first. In its query section, choose Advanced and add parameters for the query like this. This is to get posts from the course's post type. Here is the slug of the post type. This is to get posts from a field. Do you remember the field that allows us to choose posts which are related to an instructor? It's like a field. When you choose Meta Box field here, it also is on the list along with other custom fields. All of these parameters stipulate that only the posts that are listed in the related course field will be displayed. Next, just add some component inside this div to display the course's information. Add an image component and insert data from the featured image. Add a heading, then insert data from the post title for the course name. This is not the course name that we're looking for, as well as the image. During all the time I try to make this tutorial, it always displays wrong like that. It seems like a bug, delay, or something else, but don't worry about it now. Just keep moving, you will see the right things later. Keep adding some other components, then insert data from custom fields of the courses as usual. Save the template and go to the page on frontend. You will see the courses along with their information displayed correctly. Only 3 posts are displayed on this page. They are the ones related to this Simon Snow instructor. Back to the template, the preview displays correctly as well. You can change the settings of each component to get the wanted look for the page. On the other hand, you also can display the instructor name in the singular page of the course. For instance, I already have a singular page with this template to display the course's detailed information. We'll display the related instructor in this place. Add a div component or just duplicate one. Change the text in this component. In another one, insert data into it. Also choose MetaBox field, you will see the related instructor field on the list. Choose it. I want to display the name along with the link, so choose the post URL section. It's now here. Let's see it on some pages for course details. This is the template of the archive page for the courses. I'll add related instructors to this place. There is a repeater here to display all the posts since this is an archive page. Inside the repeater, choose a reasonable place. Also add a div and some text component inside. Insert data into a text component from the related instructor field as well. That's done. These are how to display the relationships in several typical places with Oxygen. If you have any concerns about it, let us know in the comments. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to us for more tutorials. Bye.